Research Operations to Sierra 28.
Go ahead.
The big screens show plows in action. Radio operators talk to the drivers. The computers track weather conditions. The I-team giving you a look inside Cleveland's Operation Snowbird. What you don't see when you're looking out your window for a plow.
Like, nobody came to, like, plow this street.
I'm trying to get to my apartment.
Ward 3, subsection 8. Also, Ridge Ward 12, subsection 6.
Small room, big operation, 24/7. Consider this the command center for city plowing during and after storms. Drivers have routes to plow, but here managers can see if a street got plowed or not. Did a truck pass through with its plow up or down? And crews can radio in if they couldn't hit a block due to parked cars.
Operations, did you get that?
The I-team also wondered how many of your complaints about certain streets get to the command center. After the last storm, the mayor admitted 1,000 calls to the city didn't get answered. We checked. This time, calls did get answered, but some ended up on hold more than 10 minutes.
There's nobody out here.
Most citizen calls get answered somewhere else, but a bunch of complaints could lead to folks here checking if plows had been through a given area, maybe also sending a supervisor to take a look. The tracking of the trucks here, immediate. What you can see online, a little delayed. But what's captured here also can help top managers develop new strategies for attacking the snow. For instance, a new plan for getting to side streets earlier.
What we're going to do different this time is we're going to overlap the start of the residential with the completion of the primary, the main streets.
Yeah, I'm stuck in snow on the freeway.
Takes an army of plows to clear your streets and a nerve center to keep the operation running.
Search operation is clear.
2157, search operation.
Ed Gallick, Fox 8, I-Team.